creatures of the deep are hard to fathom. That's because collecting them takes equipment, like nets and suction tubes, which can injure the delicate animals. Now, scientists have come up with a kinder, gentler way of handling these creatures, inspired by the mechanisms that move kids' toys and even our own hands. Researchers from the Wyss Institute at Harvard University invented a prototype gentle mechanical hand that can safely capture deep-sea creatures. The device is composed of two-dimensional shapes that fold to create a three-dimensional enclosure. Think of it like origami, where a single piece of paper can be shaped into a crane or a ball. Only in this case, the shapes and folds are predicted mathematically. The prototype had five main panels that are comprised of two smaller panels. All of the panels are connected to a central link that's controlled by a rotary actuator. This coordinates the panels so they can be folded together at the same time, like closing fingers into a fist. And similar to our hands, this device is also attached to an arm, which can be mounted on an underwater vehicle and controlled remotely. The grabber can dive deep while scientists watch safely from their ship. Not only is it safe for the researchers, but it's safe for sea creatures as well. That's because of the soft silicone edges of the panels. And scientists can stop the cage from closing at any time, as they can watch its progress by video. Future versions of the device might include sensors that can measure an organism's vitals, or a 3D scanner that can reveal how their bodies act differently at these depths compared to the low-pressure surface. Given its simple design, the mechanical hand might one day be kitted up for work in outer space, perhaps as a way of manipulating solar panels to power satellites. But for now, this device is already lending a hand to deep-sea research.